Founded in 1969, the Brittany Radar Center is today an amalgamation of an air traffic control center responsible to the Ministry of Transport. The center is located at about 10 kilometers southeast of Brest-Lipava Airport. As with the other centers, the Western ATCC possesses a workforce of technical and managerial grades, some of whom are employed in supervisory, recruitment, training and administrative roles. Since 1982, the center has been fully equipped with the COTRACAT automated system using the information of 6 radars. The operational room is fitted with 10 air traffic control positions used for 10 upper sectors and 2 lower sectors plus 1 information service position. These sectors are combined or decombined by the chef de salle according to traffic forecast and controllers available at the time. The system Prévifor is a very useful tool used for the sector load forecast. Traffic numbers. 1989 traffic figures provide the following data. Annual figures, 286,000 movements. Daily figures, maximum 1,080 movements on 29 of June. Hourly figures, maximum 82 movements in 1 hour on 15 May 89. The control sector is manned by 2 or 3 controllers. Automatic coordinations are used with Paris, Bordeaux, London centers, and in the future with Jersey Approach and Shanwick. The civil aviation operators are responsible for the general aeronautic information and the flight plan transmissions. The Brest center sets up an automatic flight plan processing system. Installed in Dinard Airport, this system gives possibility to the pilot to fill his flight plan at any time without any help, using personal computer. The operation division is responsible for the management of the operational room and ATC external relations.